Hi guys, Dane here, and today it's time for a very special unboxing. So I got my proof copy of my new novel, Meat. It is over here. And I've already opened it very slightly just to check that it was meat so that I knew to do this video. I'm off to my friend Dave's in a minute to play some music, but his housemate Amanda has been a beta reader for me as well, so she has some notes to talk me through. So I'm gonna show it to her as well. I might even take the camera along, but here we go. Are you ready? Meat. So as you can see, I haven't quite got the template right. It all needs, I don't know what it needs, to be honest. The middle bit looks right, so I've got to ask my cover designer if she can help out, but I like the thickness of it. That's a thick boy. Let's just have a quick look inside. Oh wow, the maps and stuff look good. So we've got the contents. Man, these are actually higher quality than I was expecting them to be. Look at that. Before the storm. The sign said, "Welcome to Sunnyvale." Oh, that's pretty dope, man. That's a proper book as well. 450 odd pages. Whoa. Look at that, that's beautiful. It's come out really nicely. I'm happy with that. Obviously I need to, the interior looks fine. I've got to go through it in slightly more detail just to check. The exterior, obviously we need to fix this. So this needs coming across and centering a bit. And the same on this as well. This needs to come across and be centered a bit. But I can either do that or ask my cover designer for some help. All right, I forgot to get my friend Amanda's reaction to it, but I wanted to just share this with you. I'll probably keep this, and then we'll do an update when I get the next edition, just to show you what the final thing you can expect it to look like. But it is looking pretty good so far. I've got some final amends to make as well, and then we're good to go. Very exciting, and I really like that double spread with the map. I think it's great. Well, hello, new tattoo Dane here. Oh, it's very red. It's a Panzerbjorn, looks banging. It's also very glittery at the moment because I've got some like coconut oil on it. I got this in the post, which is the updated version of Meat look. So as you can see, the front page is more centered. The rear here is sorted as well. The only thing is, I don't know if you can see there on the ISBN, there's a slight overlap where my cover designer has designed for the ISBN to be. And they left a white space, but they can literally, because that's just a pure black background, they can literally just fill that in with black and get that back over to me. I've got somebody working on the Kindle layout today because I completely forgot about Kindle because I don't read ebooks. So I forgot. So I've had to hire someone like last minute, being like, please, can you get it done by the end of the weekend? So it's currently, I mean, today is the morning of Saturday the 10th of October. The plan is to launch on Friday the 16th. And I don't know if we can... I don't know if we can confirm that launch date of the Friday the 16th, because it really does depend whether Amazon gets the listings up within 4 to 5 days. But I think it's normally about 72 hours. So as long as by the end of this weekend I have it submitted, we should be okay. Then I can get my author copies, so there will be signed copies of this available. Because it's a little bigger, I think, like 460 odd pages, as opposed to doing this for £7 plus postage, I'll probably do £8 plus postage, which would bring it up to £10 for a signed book with a pen and a bookmark, which is still, I think, pretty reasonable. Very happy with it. All looks good inside still. Little pro thing that not everyone will know. After I did my copy edits, the size of the book changed very slightly. It dropped a couple of pages. So here, where you've got the more great reads from Dane Cobain, you then have this blank 2 pages here, and then the outro-y bit is published after that. I don't think anybody's even gonna notice that, but that's literally just because the size of the book dropped by 2 pages, and that would then have an impact on the cover design, and because I've already had this one shipped, I just didn't wanna mess around anymore with it. So I just had those little extra blank pages put in. But yeah, Meat is here. I'm going to send this copy to Missy from Binge Reader here on BookTube as well, because she wanted to beta read, and I know she's really excited about this. She reads a lot of horror as well, so I just thought it'd be nice to send her this like literally unique, you know, copy of it. I've got this, and then I've got this one, which I am probably going to give to Susie. Basically, the reason I'm not sending this one to Missy is, look, you can see the difference here of how they've been updated. So, and Missy has a BookTube channel, so I'd rather send Missy the one that looks good. But yes, Meat by Dane Cobain. As you can see, they're chonks, mate. They're about as chunky as an issue of, Death Note, the Death Note Black Editions. They remind me of those. So yeah, I mean, for comparison's sake, here's my next read, which is Creative Blindness. So, to be fair, it is slightly taller than mine, but you can see there the difference. Look at that. That's how you put a chunk together, mate. That's how you put a chunk together. So yeah, you heard it here first. Meat, hopefully out on ebook and physical formats on Friday, the 16th of October, in time for Halloween. Hello, it's me. Minor delays, so it's not going to be Friday the 16th. It is going to be Tuesday the 20th. But you should still be able to order your copies and get them to arrive in time for Halloween. So there we have it. That is Meat. It is coming soon. Thanks as always for watching, for all your support. Hit that like button if you've enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments if you're going to grab a copy of this once it's available. Hit that subscribe button for more, and I will see you soon for another bookish video. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.